Lang Nadim ground NS-A305 with golf request taxi for takeoff departing straight out.
NS-A305 taxi to and hold short of runway 4 using taxiway alpha. Contact tower on 118.3 when ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 4 via taxiway alpha NS-A305. Position NS-A305. Roger, NS-A305. Pang Nadine Tower NSA305 ready at runway 4 straight out departure.
NSA305 cleared for takeoff runway 4 straight out departure approved.
Cleared for takeoff runway 4 NSA305.
SA305, you are leaving my airspace. Frequency change approved.
Pang Nadine Tower in SA305, frequency change. Singapore approach NSA305 is type Cessna 152, 5 miles northwest of Hang Nadim, 1,500 feet. Request clearance to transition Charlie airspace.
NSA305, Singapore approach. Squawk 4012.
Squawk 4012, NSA305.
NSA305 radar contact, 6 miles northwest of Hang Nadim, 1,500 feet. Cleared through the Charlie airspace.
Cleared through the Charlie airspace, NSA305. Seletar Tower in SA305 is 18 miles southeast with whiskey to land.
NSA305 Seletar Tower. Enter left base runway 3. Altimeter 29.9 to wind 270 at 8.
Make left base runway 3 in SA305.
0000 Zulu. Flight 270 at 8. Visibility, 6. Sky condition, 1,000 feet scattered, 4,800 feet scattered. Temperature, 15. Dew point, 13. Altimeter, 29.92. Visual runway tree in use. Landing and departing runway tree. VFR aircraft, say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact you have whiskey. cleared to land runway 3. Wind 270 at 8.
Cleared to land runway 3, NSA 305. Decimal 6 for NSA 305. Seletar ground, NSA305 taxi to parking.
NSA305 taxi to general aviation parking using taxiway Alpha.
Taxiing to general aviation parking using taxiway Alpha NSA305.